Spinal stenosis in the cervical spine, meaning your neck, is a condition in which the spinal canal is simply too tight or small for the nerve elements that live in it, which includes your spinal cord and the nerve roots that come off the cord. So the symptoms of cervical spinal stenosis can include things that range from numbness, tingling down your arms or including your arms even in, also into the legs. It can also cause weakness in your arms or legs, a gait instability where you start to feel like you're off balance. Some people will experience falls if their gait becomes significantly impaired. In a really severe case that's advanced, you can also have some bladder or bowel symptoms, like incontinence with it. Pain tends to be less common a symptom, and it's more the neurological symptoms and not so much pain. And in some cases, patients may not have pain at all. They may simply come with a progressive course of neurological symptoms. So the good news about spinal stenosis is that for the majority of patients, we really have multiple options. And it doesn't always include surgery, although sometimes that is the right choice for a given patient. But the treatment options can be very effective. And this is a condition that, if at least caught early enough, can be treated, and many of the symptoms that somebody might present with can recover, and a patient can do actually very, very well.
Griffin Health, empowering people, advancing care.